last part of characteristics of particles of matter is the particles of matter attracts each other. Do activity, instead I would like to call it as a game. So we'll play one game that name formation of human chain. I select 20 students in my classroom. I divide it into 4 groups and 5 students in each group. Okay. First group, I suggest that make a human chain like the back and arm bonding. It means like the Bihu dance in North India. Next group, I suggest them make a human chain like tying hands like a thanks arm. Third group, I suggest the students to make a human chain like to join each other with a tip of finger like this. So, 3 groups are made. The last 4th group, I suggest them that students go and break the 3 chains. Student will run around 3 groups and you will observe the game that question arise which group of chain formation of human chain breaks easily. Your answer is, sir, the 3rd group of students which made the bond in between their tip of fingers is easy to break. Why? It means the force of particles of matter are attached together with the maximum force, they are so hard and difficult to break. The 2nd group, the particles of matter which are binded medium together, they are little easy to break. But which the 3rd particles of matter are students which are held very loosely in between them, the very easy to break their link or bond easily. It means we studied this. Take some example. I suggest collect one iron nail, piece of chalk and a rubber. Take one hammer in another hand, keep one by one, try to hammer it. One, first iron nail, second chalk piece, third rubber. Which one is very easy to break? Record your observation. 3rd example I want to tell you. Hope you are played many times from your childhood to still today, playing with a stream of tap water, right? It is very easy to pass our hand with a stream of water. Why? It is the iron nail, chalk piece, rubber and water. Study the characteristics of attraction of particles connected in those. It means that particles are connected with a strong force, they are hard. The particles of matter attracted loosely, they are medium. The particles of matter which are have more space, they are cuts the stream very easily like water. So today we studied 3 characteristics. Particles of matter are, 1, I repeat again, particles of matter have space between them. Particles of matter are continuously moving. And particles of matter have attraction force each other, or attracts each other. In my next video, we'll study states of matter. Those are solid, liquid and gas in detail. Stay tuned for next update. Thank you. Jai Hind.